गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। Just a minute, students. Roll number one. Roll number one.
Yes, ma'am.
Two.
Present, ma'am.
Three.
Present, ma'am.
Four.
Present, ma'am.
Five.
Present, ma'am.
Six.
Present, ma'am.
Seven.
Present, ma'am.
Eight. Nine.
Present, ma'am.
Ten.
Present, ma'am.
11.
Present, ma'am.
12.
Present, ma'am.
13.
Present, ma'am.
14.
Present, ma'am.
15.
Present, ma'am.
16.
Present, ma'am.
17.
Present, ma'am.
18.
Present, ma'am.
19.
Present, ma'am.
20. 20. Roll number 20. Absent. Roll 20. So making you absent. 21.
Present, ma'am.
22.
Present, ma'am.
23.
Present, ma'am.
24.
Present, ma'am.
25.
Present, ma'am.
26. 27.
Present, ma'am.
28. Roll number 28. Roll number 28. 29.
Present, ma'am. 28. Present.
29.
Present, ma'am.
30.
Present, ma'am.
31.
Present, ma'am.
32.
Yes, ma'am.
33.
Present, ma'am.
34.
Present, ma'am.
35.
Present, ma'am.
36.
Present, ma'am.
37.
Present, ma'am.
38.
Present, ma'am.
39.
Present, ma'am.
40.
Present, ma'am.
41.
Yes, ma'am.
42.
Yes, ma'am.
43.
Present, ma'am.
44.
Yes, ma'am.
45.
Yes, ma'am.
20 is only absent. Now the note was given for yesterday's class. Have you done that? The problems?
Yes, ma'am.
Just wait. Sharing screen is visible, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now this problem, total work done. I calculated this yesterday. Have you completed this thing? The middle steps I have not done. So the answer is 303 unit. And this one, this is the surface integration. Show that surface integration of r dot n hat ds, that is equal to 3 over the entire surface S of the unit cube bounded by coordinate planes x equal to 1, y equal to 1 and z equal to 1. So this is the cube, and I explained how to calculate for each surfaces, one or two surfaces I did it yesterday, and how to find out n hat from here. So have you completed this problem for the six surfaces?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, this is the problem. Verify Gauss divergence theorem for A equal to y minus z plus 2i hat plus y plus 4 j hat minus xz k hat, where S is the surface of the cube, x equal to 0, y equal to 0, z equal to 0, and x equal to 2, y equal to 2, and z equal to 2. So you have to verify the Gauss divergence theorem. So for that, what you have to do, you have to surface integrate, you have to find out the surface integral and also find out the volume integral, and you have to prove that they are equal. So the first that is done here using surface integral for different faces of this cube. So six faces are there, so six times surface integration you have to do, and then adding all the surface integration here, all the surface integrations are added, and we are getting here zero. And at last, what is done here, and volume integration is done. Volume integration is done where divergence of A dv, that is you know that using Gauss divergence theorem, we can write volume integration of divergence of A dv, that is equal to surface integration of A dot n hat ds. So this is the formula. And this is for the closed surface. We can apply this formula, and this is the Gauss divergence theorem. I already discussed this theorem. Now here, using surface integration, so six time integration. So they say this is first, this is second, this is third, this is fourth, this is fifth, and this sixth. So addition of this, all this integration, six integrations is zero. And when you are doing the divergence of A, that is equal to, we can write divergence of A dv, that is equal to this, we are getting zero. So in from both the side, we are getting zero value. So from this, we can prove that it verifies Gauss divergence theorem. So this is the problem. So what is our A? A is, whiteboard is visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Y minus Z plus 2 I hat plus YZ plus 4 J hat minus what? What minus? Tell me. Do it in your own copy just now. XZ k hat. So this is the, this is A, and the cube, actually what I am doing, I am doing yesterday I did the surface integration, now the volume integration I am doing here. Now according to the Gauss divergence theorem, what we can write, we can write according to the Gauss divergence theorem, so volume integration V, divergence of, divergence of A, then what, what I will write after this?
A dv.
dv, that is equal to what?
A into n,
surface integration
A into nds,
in, not into a dot
nds,
a dot n hat, a dot n hat ds. Okay, so this is the Gauss divergence theorem. Now we will apply this theorem. So in the same way you can find out the surface integration, the cube is given and you can solve it for 6 different faces, and you can surface integrate and you can take the sum of all these 6 surfaces. Now I am doing the volume integration first. It is easier to solve. 6 times you have to integrate there in surface integration, but volume integration is easy in this case. So first doing volume and then surface. So divergence of A, so if I calculate, A is here, so what is divergence of A? Tell me, what is divergence of A? What I will write? I hat? What? What I will write? Say, otherwise I will not do. What I will write?
Del by del x.
Del by del x, then del l x, then plus
j hat del del y.
J hat del del y, then
j hat del del z.
Del del z, then dot product with what you have to do? This A, whole A. Sorry, this whole A. Okay. Then the dot product with this whole A. Then what will you have to do? Del del x. Del del x will operate on this whole. But this, for these two, it is zero. So del del x will only operate on which?
Y minus z plus 2.
So if you calculate, so the, for the first one, so I am just writing letter again, huh? Divergence of A, what is this? I hat del del x plus j hat del del y plus k hat del del z, then dot, what is this? Y minus z plus 2 I hat, then y z plus 4 j hat, then last one minus x z k hat, minus x z k hat. So what you will get? So this I hat del del x, if it is operating all these things, then I hat dot I hat is what? 1. But I hat dot j hat 0, I hat dot k hat 0. So already this last, these two terms 0. But here see, I hat dot I hat is 1, but del del x of this equal to what? Del del x of y minus z plus 2, what is the value?
0.
Hmm?
0.
0. So I am getting 0 value. Okay. Now next, j hat del del y will operating, operate all this. in all this. Then the first thing, j hat dot I hat, 0. J hat dot j hat we will only get, and j hat dot k hat again 0. So del del y will operate on which?
Y that plus 4.
Y z plus 4. Okay. And last thing, that is del del z. Del del z. So here this term k dot I 0. Here k dot j 0, and this k dot k that is equal to 1. So del del z of minus xz. Okay, is it?
Yes ma'am.
Now what are you getting from this? Differentiate what you are getting. Del del y, so z you will get only del del y of 4 0. So del del y of yz, what you will get? Z.
Yes.
From this, what you are getting?
Z.
And from the last term, del z of z?
Minus x.
Minus x, okay. So divergence of A, what is the value?
Z minus x.
Z minus x, okay. Now, I'm going to the formula of Gauss divergence theorem, the volume integration. Divergence of A dv. Now I'm going there. Divergence of A, volume integration. See, if I give three integration signs, then also it is okay. But if I only write a single integration with writing V, like here, that is also volume. So I'm giving three integrations. So triple integration as it is. You can also write one integration sign, and you can write V there. So divergence of V, dv, that is what? What is the value? What you have just calculated, the divergence of V? Divergence of A, sorry, what value?
Z minus X.
Z minus X. Z minus X. Just a minute. Z minus X. Okay. Then what is dv dx dy dz? Is it? Dv is y. What? Dv is volume. dv, we can represent it as dx, dy, dz. Okay, small volume. So small volume, that is represented as dx, dy, dz. And this is along x direction, dx. This is along y, and this is along dz. Can you say, if it is only one dimensional, then what will be dv? Is if we take the only the x-axis, along the x direction, the volume, in that sense, we can write it as dx. Y dy dz 0, then it only remains as dx. So no need to think about that just now, because volume, x, y, z, all are present here. So dv, that I'm writing as dx, dy, and dz. Now the value of the integrations are given. What are the values? For the cube, it was given x equal to 0 to x equal to 2, y equal to 0 to y equal to 2, z equal to 0 to z equal to 2. Now what I will do? See what I'm doing. In this way, I am writing, separating the integrations. So, see, z minus x, then dx, I am writing here. Then dy I'm writing here, and dz I'm writing here. Z equal to what? 0 to 2. Y equal to what? 0 to 2. x equal to what? What is the integration? X equal to? Same to. What is?
0 to 2.
0 to 2. Why I am writing in this way? Because we can't integrate z first. We can't integrate. Because when I will integrate over this, then with just a minute, I'm just separating this first, okay? Just a minute, that will be easier for you. In this way also you can do, but okay. Now what I'm doing? Z dx dy dz minus x dx dy dz. So I'm breaking it first, okay? Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now going to the next slide. Now the first one. The first one I'm writing in this way. The first one means z dx dy dz. Okay. Z dz here. Here dy and here dx. Minus. dz. Then dz integration of dy integration of what? X dx. Is it okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And for every integration, what is z equal to 0 to 2, y equal to 0 to 2, x equal to 0 to 2. Here, z equal to 0 to 2, y equal to 0 to 2, x equal to 0 to 2. Now, what is the value? Z is z. What is z square by 2? Though? What is the value?
Z square by 2.
So z square, z is what? 4. Z is 2. So 2 square by 2. That is 4 by 2. That is what is the answer? 2. Into dy. What is this? 2. Integrate. We will get y. And y is 2. So what is this? 2.
2.
And what is x?
2.
2. Minus. What is z? 2?
2.
Okay. What is y? X dx. X square by 2. So? What? 4 by 2. Is it? So what is this? 2. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the answer? Divergence of A?
0.
0.
So, as divergence of A, again, this is divergence, divergence, volume integration of divergence of A dv. So, this is equal to this. Now, we calculated the integration. And what is this? This is the integration is 0. So actually here it is volume integration is there, V. V equal to divergence of dV dV. So, no. So integrations I have written here. Solve that. No need to write here. Okay. It is okay. Now this integration, volume integration of divergence of A dV. So we have integrated, and after integration, what is the answer? Answer is 0. So you can see that this is easier to calculate using volume integration, is it? Because and remember one thing, why I have separated this thing, I can't integrate at a time whole. Because when you will get this type of term, you will separate the terms, integration terms, that in the same way that I have done, in the same way that I have done. I have taken Z term, Y term and X term and separated. And if remember this one, if in dx you are getting Z term, so say X equal to this to something you are getting in X, Z, you have some Z around terms, then Z integration you can't do first, because first integrate over X, then whatever term you will get, if there is any Z, then that Z you have to consider here. So you have to integrate later for Z. I will give you one example that will be clear for you later. So the last problem, there you will get one integration. So you can't integrate all these three integrations at a time. You have to do one by one, and you have to find out the dependent term. If any term is there in X that it is related to Z, then you can't integrate Z first. You have to integrate first X, and whatever term already here, one Z is here. So if any Z term is there in X, then what you have to do? You have to integrate it first, and whatever term you will get, you will add it here. So in this way, we have integrated three different terms. So if three different integrations I have taken separately, and then finding out the answer. Okay. Is it okay? This yes, volume integration. So this is the volume integration. Now I'm coming to the PPT. This is the answer. This is the problem. So verify Gauss. Verify Gauss divergence theorem means, first I have integrated over the volume. You can see what is the answer. This one, it is done in one line actually. I have calculated here, it is written divergence of A equal to Z minus X. Okay, and I have calculated this how it is. Now divergence of A dV, that is calculated in one line, and it is, the answer is 0. And you know how it is 0. Now in the same way, this is the for the surface integration for different surfaces, see in the OEFG. OEFG, what is this? OEFG. This one. For this one, actually the formula is surface integration of A dot n hat ds. Now I have to find out all this. So what is ds in OEFG? OEFG. What is ds?
Dy/dz.
Dy/dz. Okay. So this is yz plane you are watching here. So this is dy/dz. ds is dy/dz. Now n hat. What is n hat here?
Minus
what I. Is n hat? Minus?
Minus I.
I hat. Minus, not I. My, not minus I. Minus I means only if you write I, imaginary number. I equal to. So imaginary quantity. So it is, you have to give it hat. So n equal to minus I hat. So n equal to minus I hat and a value. So a dot n hat ds. So if you find out dot product of a and n, so minus I hat component, I hat, actually I hat component is there and minus is there also. So I hat, when it will go for second and third term, the answer you will get, the term you will get 0. So it will go for only the first one. So I hat dot I hat is what? 1 with that minus sign. One minus sign is there. So y minus z plus 2 with this one minus. So minus y plus z minus 2, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
So a dot n hat, so this is the value. So when you will take dot product, one minus sign you will get in front of this, and this is, so ds is divide, is it? Now you just integrate this, you will get minus 8. Okay, should I do this? So break it first, break it in three different parts. Just I'm doing you for you. First one. Now, the minus 8 is the answer. So it is surface integration. So what is the integration? Minus y plus z
minus 2.
Then dy is
dz.
Y equal to 0 to 2, z equal to 0 to 2. So see, y dy dz plus z dy dz minus 2 dy dz. All these terms just calculate yourself, otherwise you will not understand anything later. Understand? So all here, in all surface integration, 0 to 2, 0 to 2. So the first one, with minus sign, y dy, then dz, okay, plus this term z dz dy minus 2 dy, I can't write it here, I have to use that. Minus is what? Tell me. Minus 2 dy, then dz. Okay. Have you copied this? So now I'm removing in the same slide I'm writing, and I'm removing the first one. Okay. So in the same slide, you can show that in the same slide you can get it. So erasing the first portion, or I will wait.
Yes,
or otherwise you have not done, then take the screenshot of this, then do it later. Then I'm erasing, okay? The first line I'm erasing. Now, what is the term? Integrate. Y dy, what is? Y square by 2? 0 to 2. Then dz means z. 0 to 2. Plus, what is z dz? That means z square by 2. 0 to 2. Then y dy. So y. 0 to 2. Then at last, what remains? So erasing the second line again. So what is the term? Minus 2. Then dy. So y. 0 to 2. Then at last dz. Z. 0 to 2. Now you can say the answer. What is the answer? What is this? Y square by 2. So 4 by 2 means 2. Into 2 plus 4 by 2, that means 2 into 2. Minus 2 into?
2 into 2.
2 square, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
So what is the answer?
0.
0.
4 plus 4, 8. 8 minus 8. What is the answer? 0.
Ma'am, so minus 8 answer.
1 minus. Minus 8.
Minus 8 hobe answer.
Kya na?
मतलब फर्स्ट टाइम में माइनस अच्छे
मैम वाई स्क्वायर बाय 2 मैम
তাহলে ফার্স্ট এ মাইনাস থাকলে সবগুলোই তো মাইনাস হয়ে যাবে আলটিমেটলি তো একই জিনিস নয় কি
নো ম্যাম মাইনাস 4 প্লাস 4 মাইনাস 8 হবে তো
মাইনাস 4 প্লাস 4 মাইনাস 8 তাহলে কিছু গন্ডগোল হচ্ছে এটা জিরোই হবে দেখো টার্মগুলো দেখো একবার
ম্যাম মাইনাস ওয়াই ছিল
হ্যাঁ ম্যাম মাইনাস ওয়াই
মাইনাস
ফার্স্ট টার্মটা হ্যাঁ
দাঁড়াও
মাইনাস ওয়াই প্লাস জেড মাইনাস
আমাকে দেখতে দাও এটা তো ওইটা গেল দাঁড়াও জাস্ট একবার দেখতে দাও মাইনাস ওয়াই প্লাস জেড মাইনাস 2 তাই ছিল
ইয়েস ম্যাম
মাইনাস ওয়াই দেখার এত শর্ট না বোর্ডটা ছোট খুঁজে পাওয়াই বিশাল মুশকিল এবার আমি মুছেও দিয়েছি
আমার ফার্স্ট মাইনাস সাইন ইজ মিসিং
আচ্ছা ওকে আই উইল ডু ইট এন্ড ডু এগেইন এন্ড পোস্ট ইট ইন গ্রুপ হ্যাঁ হোয়ার ইজ দ্য মিস্টেক ইন ক্যালকুলেশন আই উইল ফাইন্ড আউট অ্যাকচুয়ালি ও মাইনাস 8 ইজ হিয়ার ওকে দেন মাইনাস 8 ইউ আর সেইং দ্যাট মাইনাস 8 ইজ হিয়ার না সো 4 সো মাইনাস ইজ হিয়ার না ইউ আর সেইং
ইয়েস ম্যাম
ইয়েস ম্যাম
ইয়েস ম্যাম
Okay, and this is a second thing is plus. Is it okay? Second one?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And third one is also okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so then, okay. Then no need to solve, the problem is solved. So, minus 4 plus 4 minus 8. So, answer is minus 8 okay is it solved now
yes ma'am
yes ma'am
yes ma'am
okay. The first integration is done in the same way you can do all the integrations and just take the sum is given in a ppt see at last it is given this one it is a minus 8 for the first term Then the second term is plus 8, third term minus 16, fourth term plus 24, fifth term 0, and this is minus 8. If you add all this, you are getting 0. So I'm just want to know which one is easier for you for this integration, volume integration or surface integration? Tell me. Which is easier? 6 times you have to do in surface integration and 1 time in only volume integration. So is it easier volume integration? Only find out divergence of A and only 1 time you are doing the integration. Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
So if this type of problem you have and it is difficult to solve in through volume surface integration, you can just convert it in volume integration using Gauss divergence theorem if it can be applied. So you have to find out the problem first that you can apply or not. If it is, then you can convert and you can easily find out through volume integration. So this is the Gauss divergence theorem. And last thing that is it is also very, very easier for you. So in the manner it is done here, I have in the same way you will do that I have calculated because here you can see that three integrations are given for this problem. Three integrations are given. So just do it separately. What you will do first? Tell me volume integration of 2x dv plus volume integration of y dv. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
No, you will not do in this way. What you will do? You will just separate the two terms. Volume integration of 2x dx dy dz plus volume integration of y dx dy dz. Okay, then he will separate in the same way I have solved, and then you will find out. Otherwise, if you do it in this way, later you may have problem that which integration you have to keep it last, that you have to think about that. Because in every steps, y is there. If you are integrating over x, then y term is there, so you can't integrate y first. Okay, because in x, see, so y is inside this, 2x plus y. So whenever you are integrating over dx, whenever you are integrating over dx, you have to keep it mind. So do it as I have solved the other volume integrations and surface integrations. An answer is given also, 80 by 3. And yesterday I forgot to give the answer of the assignment. So I will give it today. And submit it quickly, 24th is the last date of submission of your assignment. Okay. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. So time is almost over, so I am ending my class.
Thank you, ma'am.
So ending my class today.